during the pandemic, not knowing that it was going to be like a, you know, we're going to be losing a lot of grandparents.
Right.
And then when Naomi and her untimely passing, I wanted to re-release the song and kind of paired up with the National Alliance on Mental Illness.
Yeah.
To just try to raise awareness for mental illness. And there's so many, it spans so many different kinds of things that you don't even think about. So I invite anybody to check out the website, get more information, NAMI, and then you can donate. And whatever people donate, I'm matching. So
awesome.
Yeah, if you go through my site and send some money to Mental Illness in honor of Naomi, I re-released this song called Grandpa.
That's cool, man.
Tell me about them good old days. Sometimes it feels like this world's gone crazy. Ain't that the truth, Grandpa? Take me back to yesterday, when the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy. Did lovers really fall in love to stay? Stand beside each other, come what may. Was a promise really something people kept? Not just something they would say? Did families really bow their heads to pray? Did daddies really never go away? Whoa, Grandpa, tell me about them good old days. Grandpa, everything is changing fast. Well, we call it progress, but I just don't know. Whoa, Grandpa, let's wander back into the past. Oh, and paint me the picture. Lovers really fall in love to stay. Stand beside each other, come what may. Was a promise really something people kept? Not just something they would say. Then forget. Families really bow their heads to pray. And daddies really never go away. Whoa, Grandpa, tell me about them good old days. Whoa, Grandpa, tell me about them good old days. Man,
that's pretty right there.
Thank you.
Dave Finley live in studio. Be sure to go check out all his stuff online. Where's the best place for him to do that?
DaveFinley.com or any Instagram. Dave, everything's at Dave Finley. There's no I in team. There's no I in Finley. Finley.